introduce your wife and your kids.
Stand up.
And their daughter Leah just got married in May, and they weren't able to come, and they have a son, Ryan. And then,
Who's home alone?
He's home by himself.
Yeah, he's home by himself. Okay, and then Mary Lynn, none of that family was able to come. And then Pete, could you stand up and introduce your family?
And I am standing up.
Oh.
With my wife, Sue. She became a mother and a grandmother in an instant. This is my son, Mike. He lives in Seattle.
Oh, yeah.
My daughter, Anne Marie, lives in Lander, Wyoming. Well, it skips every other generation. My grandson, Clay. Stand on the chair, please. And my granddaughter, Alicia. And then I have a daughter-in-law, Allison, and her daughter, and Mike's daughter, Lexi, asleep out in the car.
Great. Okay, Bobby's next.
This is my wife, Mary.
Stand up.
And this is my daughter, Chandra. And that's my son, Logan, with his head sticking out of the curb. This is my son, Matt. This is my daughter, Deanne. And her husband, Mike Milmine. This is my grandson, Bowen. And this is my grandson, Connor. And Janelle. Stand up, Janelle.
Baby Roger.
Yeah. Like Bob says, great to be here. I've really enjoyed everybody. It's great to see everybody get together. We've had a blast. It's wonderful to meet everybody again. My wife Susan. My only daughter. Only daughter. One daughter. She is Emily. 14. My oldest son. Jim turned 13, but I have two teenagers in the house at the same time. Where is my youngest dad? Robert, right here.
Okay, and then we had George Stavio, and Barbara wasn't able to come. And then John Stavio.
Granddaughter Marie Stavio and
Lydia.
And Lydia
Garsh.
And I think that's all.
Okay, now it's Virginia's turn.
This is
I have another daughter, Valley, and she has three. I have three grandsons, Matt, Mike, and Sam. And they're not here today.
Hi, we're here at the family reunion.
Got too many. This is Victor. Have you met my oldest boy?
You're such a cute boy.
And his son, Brad.
I gotta do this again.
And Debbie Fitzgerald.
Good.
And her husband, Scott.
And Marianne.
Yeah, I'm the boss.
And next is Kathy. Here. My wife, Betty.
Yes, Betty. Yay.
And then we go to Kathy Davis.
This is Kathy David.
And they have two boys. Jason. Okay, then we go to Charlie DeWine.
His wife, Anna Marie.
Anna Marie. And then their son,
Jeff.
And they got a header and Billy. She couldn't be here. Okay, and then we go to who's next?
Dee.
And her husband.
Where's Mark?
Mark. Over there. There's Mark. And Megan and Jake.
And Megan and Jake. And then we got
Mark. My wife Mary, and our daughter Katie, our twins David and Robin Dunn.
Dee Dee and Mark for organizing this family. Yeah.
One or two, that's it, right? We left a sister at home named Robin and my husband at home named Donald. And it's nice to be here. I love everybody. You're just a terrific family.
Hi. Oh. Move on.
Pontiac couldn't come because she had a wedding on her side of the family, so she went one direction and we couldn't.